looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright. Remaining in the session, we need a good lap here, or we're out of qualifying.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Hamilton, Bottas, and...
It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. We're here in Shanghai.
Shanghai International Circuit then, a 16-corner high-speed thrill ride. The long and ever-tightening right-hander at turns 1 and 2 tests a driver's patience, and the flat, open to the element's location, tests their skill in a crosswind. Two DRS zones will assist passing, and overtaking is available into turn 1, and of course down the kilometre-long back straight into the hairpin at turn 14.
Joining us today to oversee all the thrills and spills, it's Anthony Davidson. Ant, great to see you. How are you feeling about the race today, and how are the circuit conditions from what you've seen?
Well, it's looking a bit cold out there, if I'm honest. These tyres have quite a narrow operating window in terms of the temperatures they need to extract the best grip. So with a cold track surface, it's going to be harder to keep those temperatures up, which will lead to lower grip and maybe more mistakes.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session.
An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside.
Considering the rest of the grid, we have
Verstappen,
Leclerc,
Sebastian Vettel,
and Albon,
Ricciardo,
Perez,
Sainz,
and more,
Ocon,
Stroll,
Lando Norris,
and Gasly,
Kvyat, Raikkonen, Kevin Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean,
Russell, and Nicholas Latifi.
It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums.
Yeah.
Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Exit. Exit now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. You're gaining on the car ahead. Ricardo is behind you. They're on old softs. They're top. Okay, good work. Great pass. Increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous drive. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
victory in Shanghai then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. On the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today. All respect to the fans' choice, they fully deserve it, but I just feel that my pick had a little more on their plate, so their ability to keep a cool head and come through for such a strong finish made the difference, at least in my opinion.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.